About what?
I forgot.
Morning, Dean.
What's up?
What did we do last night?
I don't know.
Didn't us nerds have a party?
Yeah, that's it. Us nerds had a party.
Were we there?
I think so. I saw those dudes in the room. Exactly. Man, my tummy hurts. I'm picking some soda.
Mine too. I think we forgot that I had a little fructose corn syrup in our bloodstream and turned colors to black out.
Exactly. No. Hey, G.
How do you know Gene?
Oh. I thought he was one of your friends.
No, I don't know him.
I'm starving. It's empty.
Oh my gosh, I always wondered what a fridge full of nothing would look like.
Is it possible that we drank so much soda last night that we emptied out our fridge and completely forgot about it?
I'd say it's not impossible.
Shackles?
Oh my gosh, it's Mr. Calicoli!
You guys left school last night with 30 stamps you said didn't get graded, and I want some answers. Open up the damn door.
It's open, moron. Hey, Mr. Calicoli, how you doing?
30 stamps just did not get graded last night. If I ever found out that you were not grading these correctly or taking time for your own pleasure, I will crush you like a doodle bug.
Hey, look, it's Albert Einstein!
What?
Oh, it's just the mailman.
You two are the most irresponsible, not to mention disappointing TAs ever to work at Mr. Chemicoli's 10th grade chemistry class. Lab Monkey could do a better job than you two.
Well, yeah, but then the papers would get covered in feces.
What's that behind your hand?
Look, a unicorn!
What?
Oh, it's just a regular horse. Weird.
I know you've been lazily grading my stamp sheets, and I will catch you eventually. And when I do, I swear to God, you will never grade papers in this town again!
Close one.
Yeah.
What happened to you guys last night?
You showed up with a bunch of people, chemicals, and some beakers, and now our house is trash.
You guys are sucky lab partners. You're always disappointing us.
And now you're probably just sitting there, on the couch.
Playing stupid thumb wars.
Wearing your ridiculous safety goggles.
And if you are, you've probably forgotten to finish our chemistry demo.
Which is due tomorrow.
That means you guys don't deserve an A in the class.
We just wanted to call and thank you guys for trashing our house.
Bye!
Dude, our partners are pissed.
Good thing we already finished the demo.
Yeah. So where is the demo?
It's in the room. Right, it's in the room, okay?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll go and get it, and we'll walk over to our partner's house, and we'll give it to him, and we'll get the A we deserve.
Right, sounds good. What do you think they meant by we don't deserve an A?
I don't know. We've been doing our homework all year, and we haven't even gotten a B yet.
Of course.
Okay. So we'll go over to our partner's house, give them our demo, and then we can apologize for trashing their house.
And then we can get our deserved A.
Brilliant idea. Why didn't we think of it earlier?
It's the soda, dude.
Probably.
Dude, where's our demo?
Where's our demo, dude?
Dude, where's our demo?
Where's our demo, dude?
Dude, where's our demo?
Where is our demo, dude?
Did we leave here last night?
I think so.
Did we?
I don't know. Maybe it's at your house.
Maybe. Let's go.
Yeah.
Fun at your house, dude.
I know, it took forever.
It did seem like a long walk. Mom, it's a nice yard. There's bicycles everywhere.
It's locked.
Why is it locked?
My parents are out of town.
Oh yeah, huh? Where'd they go?
They're away for the weekend in Mexico.
Oh, ay caramba.
Well, if the door's locked and we're locked out, what makes you think we were in here last night?
That's true.
Maybe we're in the backyard.
Whoa, dude, you got a cool dog.
He's cute, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I wonder where our demo could be. Really? Dude, where's our demo?
Dude, it's not funny. Our demo is gone, dude.
Dude, where's the demo?
Shut up, dude!
Look, you're right. I know what we need to do. We need to get into the state of mind we were last night so that we can retrace our steps.
Right.
Sense memory, simulated perception, alter consciousness, memory retrieval.
Where'd you learn that at, dude?
The Science Channel.
Nice.
Elmer's?
Shibby.
Dude, I'm sick of walking.
Me too, dude. Hey, look, it's Mr. Shinokata Mastoi.
Yeah, Mr. Shinokata Mastoi. Look at this guy.
Hey, Mr. Shinokata Mastoi. Over here.
What's going on? Damn, nerds.
Maybe he didn't see us.
Oh, yeah.
We should just walk.
Yeah, I think so.
So, we lost our demo, and we need to get into this little sense memory thing.
So we can get in the state of mind we were last night.
Alright.
Deep inside your conscience, let's look at the knowledge inside
of
us. Your eyes. You want it? Concentrating your nuts, nerds.
Sorry. But we're sick of concentrating.
And going moo.
Yeah, you know what we should do now?
Make a new demo?
No, make a new demo.
Choice excellent. Let's get the keys.
Oh, welcome to Bakers, Beakers, Burners, and Beyond. How may I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to place an order.
Oh, what can I get you?
Could I have 3 Beakers?
And then?
And then, can I have 3 moles of nitrogen?
And then?
And do you guys want, you want some acid?
Sure.
And can I get 3 moles of hydrochloric acid?
And then?
Oh, and some test tubes too?
And then?
And then that's it. I'm done with my order.
And then?
And that's it. I think that's about it. No, and
then?
Nothing.
And then?
No, and then I'm done ordering.
And then?
That's all I want. No, you see, all I want is the 3 beakers and the 3 moles of nitrogen.
And then?
And the acid, dude.
And the hydrochloric acid.
And then?
And the test tube.
Oh, and the test tube, yeah, so that's it. Just the 3 beakers, the 3 moles of nitrogen, the 3 moles of hydrochloric acid, and the test tubes. That's all.
And then?
And then you put it in a brown paper bag, and then you put it in my hands, so I can start making my demo.
And then?
Look, I refuse to play your genius chemistry mind games.
And then?
No, and then.
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 And then?
Look, you're really starting to ruffle my last neuron, dude.
And then?
And I'm gonna come in there, and I'm gonna stick every last one of my metatarsals up your anal cavity if you say, and then, one more time.
And then, 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 and then.
Ah! Oh, stop.
Hey, here's this one.
Man, that was a close call.
Definitely.
Hey, Mr. Kamikoli, how you doing?
You guys left school? just stop it and don't.
Mr. Kamikoli?
30 pizzas.
You got pizzas? Mr. Kamikoli, how you doing?
30 stamps just did not get graded last night. If I ever found out.
I told you you're not a good actor.
I just can't remember.
Wait!
30 stamps just did not get great in the bell. I'm done with. Keep going. 30 stamps shit.
You laughing
at me. Last night, if I ever found out that you guys were not grading correctly, and. What am I doing?
Hey, Mr. Kamikoli, what's up?
Are you serious?
No.
Yeah, what's up, Mr. Kamikoli? We're serious.
Fruit. Put a potato in.
If I find you. I suck at this.
I told you you're not.
Good thing you did not take a main part.
Why don't you have him do it
and have him. Hey, Mr. Kamikoli, how you doing?
30 stamps just did not get graded last night.
Start over with.
Done.
What are you doing?
30 stamps just did not get graded last night. If I ever found out that you were not grading these correctly.
Don't look at me. Every time I look at you, I have to laugh.
30 stamps just did not get graded last night. If I ever found out that you were not grading them correctly or taking time for your own. How's it going?
Just say it.
Here we go.
Doesn't even shoot, dude. Oh. He doesn't even shoot, dude.
Suba na la cosa.
Oh, wow, Kelsey.
What?
It was like.
I didn't know I was supposed to
go. Mention. Shoot, just shoot.
And then it'd be.
Are you recording eating cereal?
Why do you have your cereal bowl out?
Oh,
come
God.
On, Kelsey! Professional, professional, professional!
Where am I supposed to put it?
Break it on cue. Jamie's got an idea.
You don't know that.
At high speed,
I do know that.
You do not.
Ready?
You do not. The earthquake. Ah.